Right about here, where Lambert grabs Shumway and down.
Whoa. Gasol waits out. Vucevic flips it up, but off. Tries to head it in.
Here are a few honorable mentions.
Bertuzzi goes after him, and he lands on him right there. And then the pile lands on Steve Moore. Looks like he's out at that point.
Zinedine Zidane headbutts Marco Materazzi.
Oh, wow.
It was during France's return to the 2006 World Cup Finals when seemingly out of
nowhere... In a nasty turn, Materazzi and Zidane have been going at it throughout the match.
Do you agree?
Final frame.
First. Say six man in a year.
And he sang it.
18 plus, 20 plus in the second half, fourth quarter. Talk to me. I can do this interview, fam. If I missed anything, blame it on my head, not my heart.
And the strongest against the West Ham team.
Happy holidays! Merry Christmas Eve!
Simon's retaliation on Hallwig, nothing short of shocking, a cheap shot of the highest order. Simon was given 10 and a game for intent to injure.
Against the Buffalo Sabres on March 22nd, 1989.
That's the story right now with Amber Red.
Please take the camera off, but don't even bring it over there.
After Blues player Steve Tuttle accidentally slashed the goaltender's neck with his skate, team trainer Jim Pizzatelli rushed to his rescue and pinched off the bleeding until doctors arrived. Ring.
Oh, and some nasty stuff in there. There needs to be a bite almost.
During the Sound and the Fury fight, Tyson didn't only bite his opponent on the ear once, but twice.
There he bites him there. You see him lift his teeth. And Holyfield in agony at that point, trying to rip free.
It quickly degenerated into the NBA's most infamous brawl when they took it to the stands.
Artest is in the stands!
After a spectator threw a drink at Ron Artest, pro b-ballers and fans began throwing punches and drinks at each other. The Pacers-Pistons brawl led to multiple player suspensions and criminal charges for several fans.
Oh, what a sad scene here at the Palace.